time to choose the wine of the week. Yes, bitches. Now, this Thursday, I decided not to choose the wine from our shop and bar, from Passione Vino, but I decided to actually come right in the middle of the vineyard to actually show you the vines that has provided the beautiful wine that will be by the glass for this Thursday, this week, and all the next week. Right, where are we? Some of you has understood already, because you can see the very specific and peculiar training system that this vine has, called Alberello, altogether. Alberello, which technically means that every single vine, it's freestanding and supported only by a chestnut wood stick, which will help the vine to grow vertically. The wine is made out of two local hero indigenous grape variety, Nerello Cappuccio, Nerello Cappuccio, and Nerello Mascalese, Nerello Mascalese. Well done! And the beautiful grapes are crushed, fermented spontaneously, and aged for 30 months in oak and a further 12 months in bottles before being released to produce, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for this sexy and volcanic wine, the one and only Atneus 2012 from I Custodi dell'Etna, a beautiful, tiny, rock-solid winery run by Mario Paoluzzi. Now, obviously, we are on the Etna. The soil is extremely rich in mineral, and therefore, you have to expect the wine to be slightly flinty, but because of its long aging in oak, becomes soft, slightly balsamic, slightly tannic, and absolutely volcanically sexy. So, until next Thursday, you know exactly where to come to enjoy a volcanic beauty. By the glass, Atneus 2012. And I drink to Etna, I drink to I Custodi, I drink to all of you. Drink wise, drink Italian, and come to Passione Vino. Ciao!